Folks in the River Valley got downright dirty today, but it was all for a good cause. Even some of our own news reporters were there to experience the event firsthand and try their luck in the Hillbilly Roundup 5K Mud Run. 4029's Kirsten Holmes was there to capture the action.
Crawled around in mud, laid in mud, made mud angels.
I ran real fast and got muddy. I fell in it and did it on purpose.
The Hillbilly 5K Roundup was good, dirty, muddy fun for the whole family. And it's all for the Ronald McDonald Family Room at Mercy Hospital. More than 500 people came out in waves for the mud run. Adults had more than 15 mud-infused obstacles to go through, while kids enjoyed a fun walk and a little dirt on their faces.
We went swimming in the water over there before we started running.
And when we went down the slide, it went into a big mud pile.
You're running ankle deep in mud and crawling in sand beneath barbed wire, going
climbing
up a lot
up
of
walls.
Hills. Yeah, climbing up walls.
Up a lot of walls.
Woo-hooing.
And just when you think it's all over with, you have to end up in this massive mud pit.
Even Team 4029 came out to try their luck with the obstacle courses and to have fun.
I've attempted every obstacle, and I'm almost ready for the finish.
Go 4029!
Kirsten Holmes, 4029 News.